Hi friends, we are going to learn about a dark planet Senda. Senda is a dark planet. It was discovered on 14th November in 2003. In 2004, it was described as the second reddest object in our solar system. Its temperature never rises above minus 240 degrees Celsius. It takes 10,500 years to go around the sun one time. Thank you.